Hello everyone, I'm Rinku Dhiman, working as an assistant professor in electrical engineering department. So today we are going to discuss about the classification of circuit breaker. So the classification of circuit breaker is basically depend upon the medium or the type of voltage level we are using, or we can say the type of current we are using, and many more types of circuit breaker are available over there depending upon different characteristics. So the classification of circuit we will discuss further in slide in detail. So the classification of circuit have several type of circuit breaker we are used nowadays, like air circuit breaker, vacuum circuit breaker, SF6 circuit breaker, and so on. So as we know that circuit breaker is the main protecting device in our domestic or industrial, or we can say that in a power system basically. So depending upon medium, circuit breakers are basically four major categories. So the first one is your oil circuit breaker, air blast circuit breaker, then third is your sulfur hexafluoride circuit breaker, and the last is vacuum circuit breaker. So these are the four main categories of the circuit breaker nowadays we are using. But instead of this, we can also classify circuit based on the different characteristics or different mediums and different supply levels as the circuit breaker classifications. So here is the broad classification of circuit breaker is given. Like if we distinguish the circuit breaker based on medium like air, oil, vacuum, gases, etc. So there are some advancement in their characteristic as well. So we have to given that advancement in a different name actually. So we will classify over here those circuit breaker in different categories. So on the basis of type of current. So we know that basically the current are two types basically, AC current and DC current. So on the basis of these current, we will classify circuit as the AC circuit breaker and DC circuit breaker. So AC circuit breaker will work on the AC supply, and DC circuit breaker will go on the DC supply. And the next is on the basis of rated voltage. So the two kind of voltage level we always used, low voltage level and high voltage level. So meaning we can say that we have the two operation of transformer, step up and step down. So depending upon the voltage level, we will utilize the circuit breaker. So less than 1 kilovolt, we will use the low voltage circuit breaker, and greater than 1 kilovolt, we will use the high voltage circuit breaker. Then again the most important categories already we discussed, like medium of arc extinction we will utilize, like it will be air, oil, gases, and some other type we can say that. So on the basis of that, we have the broad categories of circuit breakers. Three main categories will utilize over here. One is your air, then another is your oil, and third is your gases, and again air blast medium as well. So if air break circuit breaker, we will talk about that. It have again three categories or three characteristic advancement of this circuit breaker. One is your plane break, another is your magnetic blow out, and the last is your arc we can say. Okay. And the next is MCB. This is nothing but a miniature circuit breaker. So it can be a air or oil medium we can utilize in that. And the oil circuit breaker have again three categories, like plane break, impulse kind of signal will provide, and the self blast. Then self blast is nothing but it will inject the oil in terms of like arc quenching medium. So that can be our plane expansion port, that can be our X jet explosion port, and the last is nothing but cell compensated explosion flow port basically. And then minimum oil circuit breaker, vacuum circuit breaker. So minimum oil circuit breaker is nothing but we utilize the minimum quantity of oil for the arc quenching process. In vacuum circuit breaker, we utilize the vacuum medium as a arc quenching medium. I already discussed in previous lecture what is the oil circuit breaker and what is the vacuum circuit breaker. And the next most important, that is the SF6 circuit breaker, that is sulfur hexafluoride circuit breaker. So here we will utilize the SF6 gas for the quenching medium. And the next, air blast circuit breaker. So air blast circuit breaker, we utilize the air as a medium for the quenching of arc. So how the air we are giving as a in the inlet, that is depending upon the configuration of the circuit breaker. So that can be axial blast of the circuit breaker, radial type blast circuit breaker, and the last is cross blast circuit breaker. So these are the main classification of our circuit breaker. So in my next lecture or in my previous lecture, we will discuss, or we had already discussed, the number of circuit breaker. Please stay tuned with us for more videos on the circuit breaker. Thank you very much, and like and subscribe our channel.